A new addition to the Harriet Tubman Museum in Cape May. The sculpture, Harriet Tubman, The Journey to Freedom by artist Wesley Walford, was installed today. The statue arrived from Montgomery, Alabama. It will be in Cape May until after Labor Day. Then it will travel on to Cambridge, Maryland, which was one of the key stops on the Underground Railroad.